draw one horizontal line. This point is focus. Then with compass, transfer this distance to the vertical. When you transfer this distance to the vertical, better you transfer this on both the sides. So you get two points. One point here, another point here. So now, to make use of the drafter, use focus this points and draw the directing line. Line number one. Then you draw another direction line at the top. Remember, vertex should be at the center of AF because eccentricity is 1. Now, draw close lines similar to what you have done in ellipse. Starting point, the obvious point for the parabola is V. Move little further, draw lines arbitrary way, draw 5 or 6 lines in order to capture the points. Now mark these points. This is point number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 1-1-2-3-4-5. Now, with the help of compass, take this 1-1-, keep 1-1-, as radius, with the FS center, you mark arc on this 1-1-, line. Similarly, take 2-2-, with the FS center, you can mark arc on these two ends. Again, you can take 3-3-, distance. Just finish this end clearly. So that you get the exact distance. Take the exact distance, 3-3-, place it at F. And make the arc. Similarly, the other end also you can make the arc. So, and get the distance 4-4-, take 4-4-, with the FS center on the 4-4-, line you can make two arcs. With 5-5-, distance also you can get 2 points. Take 5-5-, center. 5-5-, is radius. FS center, you can draw arc on the 5-5-, line. Now name these points. Give the point, this point is V1, this is V2, this is V3, then you have V4, you have V5. Similar way, you get V1-, V2-, V3-, V4-, and V5-. Now join this curve with the help of smooth arc. Join all the points to get a smooth curve both at the top and the bottom. Now without lifting the pencil, just finish the parabola. Likewise, you can do it at the other side also. Now, choose any point on this parabola. Try to get tangent and normal. Let P be any point on the curve. Join this P with VF. You get PF. PF, for PF, you draw one perpendicular line. Draw a line perpendicular to PF. It touches the directrix at some point. This point as reference point, we join these two. You get a close line touching the parabola. This line is called the tangent. Just 90 degree to the given tangent through P, you draw one more line that can be considered as the normal. So mark the normal as M, M dash. Tangent is M, M dash. Now place the dimensions. Dimension is this distance, divide them into two half. The first half is 25. Here you write 25. As 25. Similarly, you can take this also as 25. Construct the hyperbola. The distance from the directrix to the focus is given as 50 mm. So draw the directrix and draw the axis line. Then from the directrix you take 50 mm, locate the focus point, divide this AF into 5 equal parts, given the eccentricity is 2 by 3. From focus point you go 3 step ahead and mark the vertex point. Draw the guidelines, take the help of compass, try to transfer this arc PF to the verticals, transfer this on both the sides so that you get 2 points. Now you get generating lines, try to join these points. This is one generating line. Then on the other side you have the second generating line. Then now the usual way, try to get the points on the hyperbola. For that, you randomly choose these lines. Choose these lines at a random distance. Now mark these points. This can be taken as 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. The respective points on the directing line can be taken as 1 dash, 2 dash, 3 dash, 4 dash and 5 dash. Now with the help of compass, transfer this arc, take this 1-1 dash, take 1-1 dash, with the FS center, cut one line on the 1-1 dash line, you get 2 arc, take 2-2 dash, with the same FS center, put arc on the 2-2 dash line. Similarly, you can take the distance 3-3 dash. With the FS center, you mark the 2 arcs. Again, you can take 4-4 dash. With the FS center, you can mark 2 arc. Take 5-5 dash. The FS center, you mark this radius, get arcs. So you now name these points. This one is P1, second one is P2, then you have P3, P4, P5, corresponding points P1 dash, P2 dash, P3 dash, P4 dash and P5 dash. Make smooth curves with the help of given points in order to get the required hyperbola. So without lifting the hand, try to join this a smooth curve, get the required hyperbola. So place the same thing on the other side as well. I'm getting a smooth curve. Now choose any point on the curve. Draw the tangent and arc. Locate any point P. Try to connect this P with F. Connect P and F. So draw 90 degree line for this PF through F. Reach the directrix at a point. Choose this point and a given point, join these two, get the required tangent and through the point B, draw perpendicular line to the given tangent, you get normal. So mark the normal as N dash. Tangent as M dash.
తప్పదా మూడు తేడానికి వచ్చి